on the 20th of August 2015, members and police officers from the CID responded to a shooting at Black Stars, Mondido. On arrival there, they got Curtis Christopher, age 29, nursing a gunshot wound to the back. He was taken to Victoria Hospital, where he's currently listed in stable condition. Investigation that continued into this matter.